Hi everybody, it's Baking Crafty Everyday Life. Today you're going to learn how to make some slime.
To make slime, you will need a bowl, something to get your dye out with, a mixer, one tablespoon thing if you want, it's optional, shaving cream, some glue, some dye, any food dye, that's optional if you want, and eye contact solution. First, you're going to get your glue and put as much as you want in. It's going to be half glue and half shaving cream. So, now you're going to add shaving cream. Amount as your glue. You're going to mix that together. It should be about this consistency. Yep, that's it. And you're going to add a little bit of food dye, food coloring, if you want. And mix it together. Take your eye contact solution and add about one tablespoon at a time to make it stick together, kind of. And then you just do that and take your special mixer and it should start changing consistency. And you can add as much as you need as you go along.
Tell them why you're adding it.
You're adding it so it sticks together and it's not so sticky. It's about this consistency right now. Still very sticky though, so you gotta add more. About this consistency, you can pick it up and see if it needs more, or play with it and get it to go. This needs more. Just gotta work with it. And then the finished product will look like this. And it's nice and stretchy. And nice to play with.